have your hot cross bun and eat it too. That is the word that is coming from the JMPD after a video went viral showing a breathalyser test that indicated that if you had a hot cross bun, you could find yourself in trouble with the law.
There's no concern about the eating of hot cross buns because the alcohol content in hot cross bun is very low. The raisins and the dough and the yeast, all of that does ferment and it forms alcohol, but it's a very little alcohol. So if one eats a hot cross bun and you test immediately on a breathalyzer, you will get a reading. Just the same way as you would drink a mouthful of strong alcohol like whiskey or brandy and spit it out. So it would also give a reading immediately if you get tested immediately, but after 20 minutes, the reading would be zero.
The Johannesburg Metro Police Department launched the evidential breath alcohol test machine last year in efforts to curb drinking and driving.
The evidential breath alcohol test machine gives a printout. Now, this printout contains the name of the person tested, the individual doing the test, the officer doing the arrest, the date, the time, and the breath alcohol level. And that printout is attached to the docket, and the docket is then served in court as evidence, which the magistrate or the court can see and then can come to a ruling or conclusion on the case.
My name is Shane, the Duke Wellington, also known as MC Dookie in the house, and you're watching Joburg Today.